Wait, that was a cute noise. Just making that noise. Ah, darn it. Why? Okay. Where am I going? Oh yeah, wait. The wine cellar. Okay. Yeah! Okay, great. Let's go. We're gonna have so much fun in this wine cellar. Ew, it sounds like someone's fapping. Stone slab looked like a safety measure. It wasn't meant to be moved ever again. Oh god, this room. I can tell that this is gonna be a monster rape fest in here. Dude. What's that? No!
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
Ha ha ha, they're having so much fun! Oh my god, Big Daddy. Wait, what's wrong with this door? Okay, something's clearly wrong with that door. If an enemy is near, stay out of sight in the darkness. Make sure you turn off the lantern. Okay, so this is going to be an admitted monster rape fest. Sprondus. Very, very, very nice. Okay. Where am I to hide if I were to see one of these horrible, horrible creatures? Oh my god, okay, I might just not play this game ever again. Ugh. Dude. That was just a demoralizing sound. Dude. I know, let's go unblock this blocked off door. That's the best idea in the world. Oh, wait, it also has blood under it, I think. Yeah! Oh, wait, that was that fag door. What am I looking for down here? See? Sometimes when I'm so scared, I forget what the actual goal is, and I just mindlessly do things until I beat the game.
The flicker, the bluish light.
The flicker, the bluish light. Oh. Yeah! Some orpiment. We need to go get these orpiment back up there into the laboratory. Okay, good. Okay. Ah, great. Flint. Let's see. Oh, cool. Lantern oil's doing good. Scary noise. Oh, God. They need to quit it. They need to just stop it. Yeah, great. Dude. Square. Oh my god. I am going to flip out! Why am I only 3 feet tall? Yeah! Okay, good. Woo! Okay. Great! I said great! You have to do it whenever I say. Okay. Having fun. Yeah. Ugh. Hate this. I hate this game. What is over here? We can just can use this rope. Rope's always needed. What is this? Oh my god! Trevor! Stay away! Go away! Just go away! Oh my god! Why would he leave? Just go! Yes! Yeah! Okay, come on. God, he's just like trolling along. Now, where am I gonna hide next? That was incredibly lucky that I even managed to find that spot. Oh my god, dude, I don't want to play this anymore. I just don't want to play it anymore. We need to go. We need to go to a high, safe, litted area that is fun for all the young children. Okay, I'm just gonna stay in this life. This is my base of operations. Okay. And then, when I am done, I am going to find out what's behind that door. Let's see. What does this do? What is this? Yeah, great, great. No, no, no. I want to drink it. I want to drink it. Yeah, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go find out what's under there. It's weird, I didn't see that door whenever I walked in. Or I just appeared. Duh! What is in here? Cool. I am going to close this door. Surround myself with barrels. Okay, that is my hiding spot if anything goes down. Just hide behind a barrel. Everything will be okay. God, why? Someone said, hey, okay, somebody said, yeah, hey, I'm gonna make a game! Oh, that's a great idea! And they encouraged it. Okay, I just heard scary noises. Ugh, fapping noises. I hate this game. I feel safe when I'm elevated. Don't let my anus touch the floor and I'll be happy. Okay, so we got the two chemicals. We just need to get up there alive. We just need to get up there alive. God, I don't want to open this door. I just don't want to open this door. I want to stay in this room forever. Okay, yeah. Run, 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 run. Okay. Cool, nothing down there to chase me. Yeah, that went smooth. Smoother than something that's smooth. Okay.
Jesus, fart!
No, the cat keeps doing it.
Yeah, right.
No, he does.
Fart that horribly. Look, you do.
No, he does. He does believe me. Vera true. Sight said tales of many lives. Okay. Crap. Where is that? I am retarded. I almost ran straight off of a staircase that didn't exist. Okay. Wait, is this the same area? I need to get to the laboratory. Yeah! Okay, Sandy. Let's do this! Ugh, so scared. So very scary. This is the laboratory. God, I just don't want to be down here at all. Something about these rooms makes me not want to be in them the second I enter them. God, it's so weird. Why is that puffing dust? Okay. We are going to go cook some cocaine or heroin. Or whatever you like. Just as long as you pay, I'll make it. Oh, look, a letter! Yay!